the use of masks remains a matter of debate. For the moment, the recommendations were that masks should only be worn by sick people and those that take care of them. However, we now know that people can transmit the virus before developing symptoms or even if they don't develop symptoms. So this complicates the matter. It is possible that, given the uncertainty, the principle of precaution will be applied and the widespread use of masks will be recommended, at least in closed public spaces.